Good morning, folks. Starting with the last 24 hours of quakes as of pre-sunrise, United States. Largest are on top at a 5.7 in Alaska, 5.6 in Russia, 2 5-pointers in Chile.
Well, look at that. It says here the page can't be found, yet I was just on it. What's going on, YouTube? You denying the First Amendment? It sounds like a criminal offense to me. Like the rest of the criminals in Washington, D.C., like the imposter Obama, Barry Satoru, CIA. You guys can all stuff it. Oh, you have to reinsert your password once again to make a comment? Unbelievable. As a little side note, I almost forgot to mention that this didn't even appear on my subscriptions list of the, you know, of the latest uploads. I had to, you know, go down my list of addresses and click on the name and in order to find it. So YouTube is not even telling you all the updates to those channels that you're subscribed to. Now I'm going to attempt to show you that going to make a comment here. Now that I'm in another browser, I don't have to sign in my password again. So there's evidence here that the Google browser is corrupt, just like Google. It's a corrupt corporation, a criminal organization, in league with the Bilderbergs. And I can show you evidence that's out there that Eric Schmidt sits with the Bilderberg Group.